The biography of St.Yeldho Mor Baselios. St. Mor Baselios was born in the famous Hadai family in the village of Karakosh near Mosul in Iraq. The village of Karakosh was formerly known as Baghdida and Kudeid. Yeldho Mafrian grew up in godliness and joined Mor Behna monastery near his village at a very young age. In 1662, Patriarch Esau II consecrated Yeldho Rambachan as Mafrian or Catholic of the East as Mor Baselios. Mor Mathai monastery in the city of Mosul was his headquarters. As a result of his work and that of John Kashisha, Mor Mathai monastery became the Catholic throne in 1672-73. In 1677, Yeldho Mafrian consecrated Gevorgis Ramban, native of Kuradweep, as metropolitan under the name Mordius Koris for the Jasira diocese. Patriarch Abdul Mashiha I later appointed him as the successor of Mor Yeldho Mafrian. In 1684, the Patriarch consecrated the Holy Chrism at the Kurkuma monastery and spoke about the necessity of metropolitans to go to Malankara. Despite his old age, Yeldho Mafrian volunteered to leave the throne of the East and to lead the Malankara church, which was disarrayed at that period of time. Mor Yeldho Mafrian was accompanied by his brother Jamma, two Rambachans from Mor Behna monastery, Joko and Mathai, and Mor Ivanios Hidayatullah Episcopa. Of these five, only Mor Yeldho Mafrian, Mor Ivanios Episcopa, and Ramban Mathai arrived at Malankara. The Mafrian and his associates, who started from Basra in 1685, arrived at Talashedi. From there, they walked towards the east. During their journey, they were attacked by wild animals. Once, they encountered a tiger on the way, ready to pounce on them. When Yeldho Mafrian raised his cross and prayed at the tiger, it fled from them. They reached Pallivasal via Tamil Nadu. Foreseeing rain and torrid flood at night, Yeldho Mafrian decided that they should stay the night at an elevated place. Just as his vision, in the middle of the night, flood waters rose and the people camped in the lowlands were swept away. The next day, Mafrian made a temporary altar out of stone and offered the holy kurbono. Many people opine that the place gained the name Pallivasal because the Holy Father had stayed there. Then they reached Koripilli near Kodamangalam. The Mafrian inquired a Nair youth tending cattle if there was a church nearby. When the Nair expressed his inability to guide them as he could not leave his cattle unattended, Mafrian drew a circle on the ground and the cattle stood obediently inside it. Surprised by this, Nair informed Yeldho Mafrian that his sister was in labor pain. Upon requesting tender coconut water, Nair got ready to climb the tree. But just then, the tree inclined and bent itself before them. The Nair youth plucked a tender coconut from the tree and passed it to the Mafrian, who then blessed it. The Nair's sister had an easy delivery after drinking the blessed water. It is this Nair who led Yeldho Mafrian to Kodamangalam Cheriyapalli. Even today, it is the eldest member of the Chakalakudi Tekalakata Nair family who leads the feast procession holding the lamp. On Kanni 7th, Mafrian reached Cheriyapalli. When he reached the church bells began to ring by themselves. Yeldho Baselios Mafrian consecrated Mor Hidayatullah Episcopa as Metropolitan on Kanni 14th and entrusted him with the Malankara Church. Yeldho Mafrian fell ill due to his extreme old age and tedious journey. He received the last sacraments of anointment with holy oil on 17th. 13 days after his arrival at Kodamangalam, the saintly father left for his heavenly abode on Saturday, 3 p.m. on Kanni 19, 1685. At the time of his death, the huge granite cross in the church compound was miraculously lit up. Yeldho Mafrian was entombed in the sanctuary of Marthoman Churiyapalli in Kodamangalam on Kanni 20th. According to bull number E-265-87 of the year 1987, Yeldho Mafrian was declared a saint by His Holiness Mor and Mor Ignatius Zakka I I, the then Patriarch of Antioch. Today, we remember the name of this saint in the fifth Tubdain of the Holy Kurbono. On all Saturdays, Holy Kurbono is offered on three altars in Kodamangalam Marthoma Church with special prayers beseeching the saint's intercession. In Malankara, it is a very common practice among the faithful to name their newborn boys as Yeldho or Basil during baptism. In memory of this Holy Father, the Kanni Irubadu Perunal is celebrated every year on October 2nd and 3rd at the Marthoma Church in Kodamangalam. People of different religion from various places travel long distances to pay homage to the tomb of this saint on these days. For many who are sick and distressed, the intercession of this saint has always been a great relief.
Mor Baselios, abun kadisho, me kabrok ro de na, me tul huso ya, bukro nok abun, me kvel burko sa, waslo so tehve. Churol nafsho sa Kodamangalam kabaringal Tejaserum kabaringal Vaazhumoreldho Bavaye kaanman Adiyar yathrigar ethunnu സ്തുതി ഗീതങ്ങൾ പാടിയെത്തുന്നു കോതമംഗലം കബറിങ്കൽ തേജസേറും കബറിങ്കൽ വാഴുമൊരൽഗോ ബാവയെ കാൺമാൻ അടിയാർ യാത്രികരെത്തുന്നു സ്തുതി ഗീതങ്ങൾ പാടിയെത്തുന്നു Abun Mor Baselios, Yeldho Baba Parishuddha, In Tiru Kabar Vanangidan, Kripa Kadacham Churiyaname. Abun Mor Baselios, Yeldho Baba Parishuddha, In Tiru Kabar Vanangidan, Kripa Kadacham Churiyaname.